So I am. Hold on. Let me pay attention first. I just finished vacuuming out my car. Now I'm finna run it through the car wash. And then I'm about to get on the road, baby. It is Sunday. So the car wash kind of piped. But, I mean, I can't just go on. The way my car was looking, yeah. She about 2 weeks incomplete. And that's not like me. I always keep my car clean. I have, like, the monthly membership. Because it's therapeutic for me to, like, back up my car and wash it. So, yeah. Have y'all guessed where I'm going? These earrings. I might have to put my small ones on, but these kind of annoying me. Yeah. I'm going somewhere that's 3 hours and some change away. And when I say some change, like 4 minutes. So almost like just 3 hours flat. I'm excited. Because I'm doing something tonight that I want to do. Getting it off my bucket list. So, I'm excited. I get to check in at the hotel at 3. It is actually 1 p.m. on the dot. And hopefully I get there like a little after 4. But yeah. These people is out here, baby. I don't usually don't come on the weekend. I usually come on the weekday to wash my car. But yeah. It's all good. But yeah, y'all. I'm going to check back in with y'all when I get on the road. Together so I can get dressed because it is after 4 and I want to be on that side. Gates open at 6:30. Oh, I'm going to a concert. What concert am I going to? Y'all stay tuned. But now they have shuttles or whatever from what I read through Ticketmaster in the venue. Gates open at 5:30. And what else I was going to say? Gates open at 5:30. Okay, good. I was trying to make sure they had USB plugs. They do. I'm gonna check back in with y'all later. Okay. So this is tonight's fit. Wide leg pants, cheetah. I was thinking about tucking this shirt in, but then, no, I like it better with the jean jacket out. Can you see? I look cute. I'm actually gonna wear, I got some cheetah sneakers that I'm debating whether or not I wanna wear, or if I wanna just wear these. We'll see, I have them in the car. But yeah, that's the looks. Ready to jam. Who I'm going to see. Have y'all guessed yet? Well, it's coming soon. All right, so I found a parking space and I'm getting ready to get out and walk towards the amphitheater. There's a lot of people over here just kind of congregating because I don't think the door is open till 6:30 and it's like 5:48, what my clock says. Well, I'm still gonna walk up there Hey, I gotta pee. I should have peed before I left the room, but it's all good. I'm excited. Have y'all guessed who I'm going to see? I'm gonna show y'all when I get closer. I promise.
Yeah, you made that work. 'Cause you did my job. said, mama, mama. Right. Mama, 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 mama.
I would like to get to know if you could be the kind of girl that you took me down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I'll be for real. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. The more I see.
Y'all, y'all just gonna have to get these angles, cause I'm tired. Probably my voice is gone, cause baby, listen, I couldn't even film after the concert, cause I was it was such a good performance. For my first Badu experience, it was so good. I didn't even get a lot of clips, cause I was just in the moment. It was so good. To the point where the girl in front of me was like, dang, you know every song. You a real fan. Now, you know how people be like, what you call it, don't owe me nothing. They were talking about the States. You like, Vegas don't owe me nothing. Because that's how good the experience was. Tuscaloosa, the audience was kind of whack to me. I was like, what's wrong with y'all? Even Badu was like, at one time, towards the middle of the concert, she was like, I'm tired of y'all sitting down. And I'm like, yeah, because I was up the whole time. Like me, I was on the floor, so I was in the last row on the floor. Me and the dude next to me, because even his girlfriend he was with, she was sitting down. But me and the dude next to me and the dudes behind me, it was so funny because it was men, it was black men. The dudes behind me and then the two girls in front of me, we was vibing. Our section was up the whole concert. Like, it was so good. But besides that, I enjoyed myself. Erykah performed. And of course, Duran, all her background singers, but I love Duran. Duran sang his behind off. Oh, it was so good. It was so good. It was so good. It was so good. I'm definitely going to another one of her concerts whenever she performs again. Cause I need a new audience. Cause Tuscaloosa, Alabama, they was kind of whack. Even though it was packed, I enjoyed it cause it was at the amphitheater, so we was outside. And because nobody bought a ticket sitting next to me and the dude next to me and his girlfriend, we had plenty of space on our little row. So he wasn't bunched up. But yeah, Tuscaloosa was whack as far as audience participation. I mean, I'm screaming. I'm singing a song. I'm like, dang, Erykah. I shouldn't be able to hear my saying, Erykah, from Rosie. It's literally where I was. They had like Z. But it was still close to the stage because then they had some like in the back. Like they had the $19 tickets were way in the back. But I think I paid $75, $70 something for my tickets. Which ended up being like $90 something with all the taxes and fees through Ticketmaster, but it was worth it. That's the concert I wanted to see live for a long time. Erykah Badu, she's been on my list. She was supposed to be my 2020 concert list, but we all know what happened in 2020. But yeah. It was so good. It was so good. Now I'm eating my breakfast from the hotel. I'm about to hydrate. Because hydration and abundance all October, all 2021. And yeah, in a little bit, I'm get on the road and I'm head home. But I just want to check in with y'all. I got a few clips, but like I said, I was living life. I was in the moment. I was singing every song. It was so good. It was so good. It was so good. It was so good. I'm gonna talk with y'all later.